ladies and gentlemen, the things I have to talk about today, it just brings so much joy and pain in my heart. You know what a mixed emotion is? Mixed emotion is that feeling that takes you from a place of certainty to uncertainty, but then to uncertainly knowing that it is certainly not going to make sense at all.
Do I make sense? Okay, that just didn't make sense.
Anyway, today is a Tuesday and I bring you a lot of gossip from all over Uganda. And today my biggest thought is going out to Brian White. But before I can deal with Brian Kwaiti. So there's this MP who was caught on national television advocating. No, he was, what's the word? He was condoning violence. And I was like, you know what? I do believe Tumu actually put it on his Facebook page and he was like, let's start a hashtag to get this idiot. What is he called? Onesimasi, Marazimasi, what? Something like that. He has a stupid name that doesn't resonate with the times that we're in. How do you, a grown-up legislator of a nation chosen and picked by the people being paid truckloads of money, stand up and you're like, you know, once in a while, you need to check these women into position. Check who? Check who? How about you and me and a couple of other women should stand in a room and let's see how many of us you can check. I mean, this is the biggest act of cowardice I've ever seen. Do you have daughters? Do you have a wife? Someone help me. Without further ado, we always try to sit back and keep quiet when these MPs do nonsensical stuff, down to asking for iPads they can't use, down to people like Atolu Mwama actually making laws and everything. We can stand that, but this, I personally will not stand for this. Whoever is in charge, is it the chief whip? Who is it? How many women are in parliament for you to actually open your mouth? You have lost all type of moral fiber in you. Like, and you keep saying things. Now you, a grown-up man who was raised by a mother, you stand up and you yap such nonsense. And he's going to come out and be like, I was caught out of context. Context, my left. What I can't mention on TV. Anywho, let's delve into things that are more up my alley. Let's talk about gossip. I'm Tina Fierce. Welcome. So I know most of you saw it on social media. Brian White and a couple of comedians and musicians were up in Imbarara. They were doing their thing. I do not know what exactly they were doing, but if it's Brian White, he keeps on trying to go with the Brian White Foundation. We are saving the youth from poverty. How? We do not know, because giving someone 50k doesn't mean that you're going to eradicate poverty out of their system forever. But hey, to each his own. So after all the shenanigans that did happen in Imbarara, and everyone was like, "Banai kagaya ko kaya, mbaka gaya ko." Personally, I still stand with my thoughts. I will bring them back to you later. Guy comes here and gives us a tell-all about Brian White. And you see, I've been telling you people, "Banai, get the second shoe is going to drop on Brian White. The second shoe is going to drop on Brian White." And you guys are all like, "No, Tina, you're just being a headass." Banange, okola ngebira labyo namunsi no tabira ka deide kuba ka deide yabona abona being a pickerero e walolo. Jesus is the Lord. So this guy is called Mbulaki Costa. I have to first say that with some respect on you, because I do not know how a grown ass man wakes up and he calls himself Lucky Costa. Like, dude, you're going to be treated like a coaster your entire life. But that's besides the point. So this guy comes to us and he gives us a tell-all. His situation with Brian White is that Brian White is not what he says he is. Brian White, I named Mando. That is when I was like, change. I beg now. What's happening? So here's a story. This guy is a musician. His manager walks to Brian White. They talk to Brian White for a little bit. Brian White gives the manager, 250K. When he gives the manager 250K, the manager is like, yo, wait a minute. This looks like potential ground to drop something hot if this money can come to me on just a simple meeting. What about all the money we shall eat if we got a genius idea like do a song for Brian White? They run to the studio, they do a song, ladies and gentlemen, and they present it to Brian White. Oh, Lord. Brian White being the man that he is, oh, webi gambebi itiribwa agabi samumwa. He stands there because we have evidence that he actually said these things. He stands there and he's like, bwe, artist, soko jo tule wano. Manyinga bako ogira. Jango tule wano. Oyimbiro otyo mugaga ngazi. Eh? No bango today. Jango tule no mugaga wano. Matter of fact, ngenda kugulire taka. Ngenda kuwa mkade kumi. Ate nkuzimbire nyumba kutaka liye nkugulide. I was like, whoa, Brian White, damn.
Kwa ya hivi wa mga goro ingo lorunji otulo otieyo. Jango tule wanono mga gasave choku nywa choya gala. Na achisava. Na tunula maso ka kamera na agama anze. Mwa nono. Ngenda kumuzimbire nyumba. Kwa manager soko je. Ngenda kuwa sente. Omugulire ettaka miliyoni 10 za kwekubako nfuufu. Zusente esaawa yonna ku Saturday ngenda kubayita babawe namba ne muwa akasimu kange kali n'akakwata bw'ati yeewuunya na nnyo baga abantu bakyakwata obusimu obwo kavidiyo era mwe kali mwali ng'akola bw'ati maneja omulamba ngenda kuwa essimu.
So all this is going on and they're excited. They are psyched as a group. So when Brian White decides to sign up artists who are going to Mbarara, Lucky Star or Lucky Costa or whatever his name is also part of the entourage. Now, of course, they talk to Brian White. Brian White is like, yeah, yeah, for sure, come through Mbarara. We're going to be doing our thing. Muje, njabatera mweza mafuta. No, he actually said, njabagulira mafuta, muje tugende Mbarara and we do this thing, right? Only to notice, they're like, Omani, that guy seems to be a little bit busy because you can't pretty much get him. They're like, Nayoli Mulodi. Ayatu wako kuzirize ayatu wako Mulodi. Tueteke mweza fe. Tugende Mbarara. Omugaga jaku sasura. Oh, these dimwits, these idiots. Banange. There's nothing as painful as being an upcoming star in Uganda. Oh, the world will use you as toilet paper.
Ngechena kwe chisingu okunumere chanyiziza. Nsangaba maulidebe nga bayonga. Atuwadde mutwalo ayagala tukube story nenkwata sente zange nenzibawa kuba n'abamawulire we baliya bamanyi nankwata sente ne mugamba kwata sajja kola kitayina muleke nimba wani bagenda.
After the whole shindig goes down, they drive back to Kampala without having the real word with Omugaga. You know that mentality Ugandans have, mumanyo Omugaga chali bize nyo neye tulabye agenda zitu wazino sente temfaya just zitu wagwe kakana. Hey, the Lord. They drive back to Kampala and Brian White sends, is it a one Shafiq? And then some other chick? Yes, Shafiq, you know yourself. Abakumanyi bakumanyi. We know you're the one who does his legwork and you're his errand boy. So they send a one Shafiq to Lucky Costa and management. And they kept them. Bada njagalazi no sente muzivale bulungi. Ne baba kwasa. Emitwalo abiri mwecho. Memeka, etano. Baziba weleri.
Ye ekyasinze okunkwasa ennaku kwe kumala okukola ebintu byonna ne tugenda ku woteeri we yatusindise n'akwata emitwalo abiri Stella gye yatuwadde mbu muli bangi nanyo abantu musanvu ne mubuuza bw'oba osobola olabirira abantu ekikumi mugamba muli bagagga kati abantu musanvu lwaki bakutiisa ne bano abayimbi bano abanene tebalina ttiimu nga gye mulina kuffeffe omwana tumubulandinga era buli omu akola omulimu gwe gwalina okukola nze ovaloolo ne waliwo manaje owa booking waliwo bonna abantu webali era be babadde bakutuukira nze mubadde temumanyi aa ne batuwa abiri kyokka nga nataddemu emitwalo 7 oba sente azigaba abamunyiivu bw'avayo wakugamba nsanga wakotuka akatandika kufuma atandika kuyomba mwe bikibiki tambula omuvire bikibiki kati nebuuza ebyebintu aba asuubiza byaki ekirala ankubidde essimu nga yaakawulira akubidde manager enamba yabwe gye balina n'atutiisatiisa bu audio obuvika tumulikoodi nze ng'atiisatiisa agamba nkuwadde essaawa bbiri kuba bw'aba tamanyi lwaki akubye. Lwaki tagamba oyo mufere?
Remember how it was going around social media that he had actually finished the late radio's mom's home? I was like, that's a dope thing. Has anybody seen the photos? Has anybody seen photos of the late radio's mom's home complete? According to Lucky Costa, Goine Mandu. And apparently they decide for Brian White. If they wake up in the morning, Neba Mugamba, Brian, quiet. Quiet, he? Wanjitata. Leero togenda kususa emitwalo 13. Togaba chinene, togaba chitono, koma 13. There is nowhere else he can go. There is nothing more he can do. He will give approximately that. And I'm like, you know what? That's probably a childish way. That's the whole man one. All of that is not believable. But what's believable, though, is that there is a guy who is financing. And this guy needs to control the way he's financing. So he started to pull back. Other than that, for all of you who want to know what happens on Urban, it's simple. You have to go to www.urbantv.co.ug to find out what exactly is happening. On Instagram, at Tina Fierce One with an H. Not forgetting Twitter, at Tina Fierce One. And on Facebook, we are Tina Fierce One and Scoop and Scoop. Like the page, follow the page, throw all your comments there. We appreciate all the love. And there's two girls from London. What's that? Kathy and who? Oh my goodness, I forgot the name. But you all know yourselves. I love you, love you, love you. You're telling me to tell Brian White to do what? I'm sorry, I cannot relay that message because we have just found out that Brian White is broke. Other than that, I'm out. Catch you tomorrow. Peace.